A letter from Bann, Mathuin, and Wulff.
Sophia, our Ruahan and his entire family have been slaughtered, even the children. The Ruahan line is no more, and the Arling belongs to the crown for now. Arlen believed Ruahan was plotting against him. Ruahan criticized the king's spending on Wintersend. That is all. It was an idle word spoken out of turn. The king goes too far. His brain is filled with madness, and he clings to the crown like a drowning man clutches at straw. Sophia, I beg you, help us. If nothing is done, more will suffer. Your humble servant, Wulff.